Most of us know about the Kelpies in Falkirk, the large sculptures, but some people aren't aware that in Scottish folklore, a Kelpie is a dangerous shape-shifting water creature that can appear on land as a horse. A Kelpie entices their human victim to ride on their back to a loch or a river and then carries them down to a watery grave.